Hello YouTube. Time for another hot challenge. We're here with Maddie's Holy Calic. Looks real, not too bad, right? Just a lollipop that I have to hold in my mouth for 10 minutes. It contains sugar, corn syrup, 7-Pot Primo hot pepper powder. Extractive of Madagascar vanilla bean, cinnamon oil, and 16 million SHU hot pepper extract and some salt. Go ahead and read the disclaimer real fast. I, Akuta, am over 18 years of age, have sound mind, and read and understood the product disclaimer on the League of Fire website. In summary, I accept that the League of Fire and their suppliers and manufacturers will under no circumstances be responsible for or liable for any claims of injury or damage arising from me consuming this product or multiple thereof. I acknowledge and agree to this fact without question. Rules. Pretty straightforward. 10 minutes, unless somehow it dissolves quicker than that. I cannot chew this at all. You guys have all seen me do the sour candies. I tend to want to chew on. This is going to be hard for me. just 10 minutes, hold it in your mouth. It should be opened on camera, which we're going to do right now. We already went over what's in it. There it is. Doesn't look too bad. There's a nice little swirl design in there. Smells like cinnamon. Smells like cinnamon. Does not mean it's probably gonna taste like cinnamon. All right, so when I put this in my mouth, we'll start the 10-minute timer. I am playing games on Twitch. So, while I'm sitting here, I can't really talk. I can't drool, can't spit. Have to swallow all the saliva this makes. So, I'm going to keep the screen on this for Twitch and just kind of run through a nightmare dungeon while I do this. In the hopes that I can make this go a little bit quicker.
You might have a distraction.
We call it a distraction. Straight up what it's gonna be. Alright, so here we go. Tastes pretty good. Has a cinnamon flavor. Has a pepper flavor too. It's pretty hot. It's pretty hot. It's kind of like an extreme hot tamale taste. Very extreme. Let's go! Ooh-wee. It's a hot one. All right. 1 second, YouTube. That was a hot one.
He's still focused on the dungeon.
Yeah, that was a hot one.
The heat burps.
Yep, I got the heat burps. I'm sweating. Thank you very much for watching. That's another successful challenge. You guys all have a fantastic day. And I'll talk to you guys on next time for the next challenge. Salivating like crazy. Definitely at a 7. Somewhere in there. Talk to you guys later.